Okay, guys, we are so excited. It's all the Arnold sisters here. We have a fun video planned.
Yes.
Oh.
Swallow your Oreo rock.
Girl, she's just chomping on two Oreos.
We have gotten a lot of requests for this video, so we are going to make it happen today.
Yes, we are.
We are going to look through Riley's phone.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, we are. We didn't want to tell you because we know you don't warning, and then you
would
be
like,
we are looking through Riley's phone.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, Riley, before we begin, is there anything that you would like to tell us that we should be worried about? That we might be like, what?
I mean, I don't think there's any boys that...
That what?
Are you gonna look through like my texts?
We're gonna look through whatever we need to look through. Is there anything that we should be alarmed about?
Well, that's why I was fishing when you guys told me this is gonna be a Q&A video. No, I don't think there's anything you need to be worried about, honestly.
Well, there should never, the answer is no, I don't do anything that you would ever be worried about, right?
She has 45 notifications on Snapchat. Can we talk about that?
I have to respond to them because it's rude to leave people unopened.
Okay, we won't look, we won't open anything unopened, but we're gonna see who you're chatting with.
Okay,
cool. And maybe we'll open.
Well, you just have to text because nothing's
okay, Riley.
Oh, and 40 text messages, so.
Okay.
That's great chat.
Okay.
Okay. So, first of all,
we're on Snapchat.
Let's just check her highest streak because this chick.
How do you even know how to find that?
It's the unicorn number.
Okay.
So the highest. Kate's my highest.
The highest streak that I'm seeing is
123.
149. With and who? That's with Tyler.
Treewortha. He goes to school.
Who is Tyler?
I don't know how that happened, but it did happen.
Who is Tyler?
Yeah. What does he
look
like?
He's just kidding.
Come here. How old is he? 150 days straight.
How old is he? How old is he?
He's my age.
How old?
He's 15.
You know that.
Yes,
fact.
He went to Centennial.
Can we look at his?
His Bimaji looks scary.
What do you guys? What He's do you guys Snapchat nice. About?
We don't Snapchat. We just send streaks. That's a thing.
But what's that?
You just send a picture, or I send a picture. He sends a picture, and then we're done.
How many pictures?
Just one, usually.
It's literally not even anything. You just like.
What? Like, what's your pose for him?
I don't. It's she streaks. Does this. I send it to everybody.
This is what you
everybody.
Do.
Or I.
Is he like?
Or
friend?
I send a black screen with an S.
Is he your friend?
Well, like, I've met him before, and like...
This but is... you don't, like, you're not friends, and you have the highest streak with this kid.
I don't have the highest streak with him.
Who's your highest streak?
Kate. Yeah.
No, she's not on there.
What's her name?
Well,
no,
you guys
you don't get to hold the phone.
Yeah, this is Riley's, go through Riley's phone, not Riley, show us her phone.
Okay, well, I'm gonna count how many boys
just
she's
past
happy.
Day.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24,
25, 26, Brian. 27. More than half.
Since
are when? Dudes. Since when? When was the last, like, when did you start from? Was that like in the past day?
This is today.
This is 2 hours ago.
They snapped me 2 hours ago and I haven't opened it.
What are you? What are you Snapchatting with these boys about?
Nothing.
What pictures do you send?
Just normal pictures.
Okay, well,
do you like any of them? Like, are any of them like, oh, they're kind of cute? You don't have to say their name, but just confirm if they're cute.
Yeah, there's like two, like a couple.
You just keep getting notifications after notifications as I'm on here.
Because we're super active. All my friends are super active.
Super.
Oh, okay. So.
What?
I just pulled up her safe snaps.
Oh.
Get it right.
Pictures.
Oh, dang, girl.
Pop them lips.
I tried this thing for to do the blue eyes. You keep your blue eyes on it.
Oh.
I'm never going to post it, though.
Wait, I want to find
it.
What is going on? What is going on? What is going on? What is going on? A boy just asked me to sneak out with him.
Did you sneak out? No, but a boy asked me to.
Who? Who is the boy?
It's one of Haley's friends. I didn't go.
You promise?
Promise. I even told Dad.
You told Dad sit your butt down right now.
Sit your butt down. Wait.
He no, I'm talking about Snapchat now, okay? It's not important.
Wait, is that the one you were worried about his hearing?
Yeah.
No, there's more!
No, there's not more. That's the one I was worried about. Because I took that one last night. Look, I did a before and
he
after
asked
picture.
You last night?
No, the other night.
Did you tell Dad?
Mm-hmm. I told Dad that he tried to get me to sneak out. And I said no.
How? Like, was he driving? Is he old enough to drive?
Well, his friend was driving.
Your heart is a little racing over here. I can hear it.
Goo-goo.
Boom. I didn't sneak out.
Check your phone. Stop.
Yeah. Who are you telling that to?
Just myself.
You weren't like, telling it to anyone?
I'm making memories so in a year I can see it and be like, oh.
Oh, these
that's
are for
happened.
You.
Yes.
Oh, it's like a diary. Oh, we've been making a diary.
Well, I think we can stop there.
Okay, my turn. So, I'm...
Should look through my scriptures.
Yeah, I'm gonna look through your scripture app and see.
Let's how many see. Times you read a day?
Let's see. Well, you are on a song. Did you sing that at church? Okay, good. I'm just gonna go ahead and just check. He's texting you. Delicious Bunions 3000 asked.
What? It's a group chat.
Are you gonna make out with him?
We were talking about Vika.
Who is Vika?
My
his boyfriend.
Friend. We. I never met him.
So. That is so funny. Delicious Bunions 3000. Why is it Delicious Bunions?
I don't know.
Do you have a bunion?
No, I
okay.
don't know why.
Who's Lucas with a K?
He's from Chicago. He's a bottom dancer. He's nice though. Hmm.
Yeah, wow, you don't do much on here.
No, I don't text.
Because then. Okay, then I'll just go. You were gonna look through her DMs, right? Then can I just look through her camera roll and just like see if there's any funny like selfies?
Sure.
Okay. What the frick is that?
It's me gonna drive and then it stopped recording.
Drive
by. Who's that kid?
Noah Beck.
Who is it?
He's a famous TikToker. I'm in love with him. I have a fan page for him on TikTok. And I surprisingly have
You quite... have a fan page for him.
You should look at it. It's actually kind of funny.
You like him?
I think he's cute.
That's
his family.
Oh my gosh, Riley. I look like a creep with all these screenshots.
No.
Wait, where are all your pictures?
They're in her Google Photos.
What the heck? You deleted everything?
No, it's in her Google Photos.
Okay, where's... Oh, Google Photos.
Okay, you guys. I'm gonna go through Riley's DMs.
On Instagram! Do you DM boys on Instagram?
Yeah, is that a thing or is it mostly just Snapchat?
Oh,
strange.
Is that
Haley.
Riley?
That's Haley.
Oh. Oh. Hi. That kind of looked like you for a second. That's weird.
Lindsay.
The side
of
the
okay. Just sitting in the back.
Okie doke.
Oh, requests are creepy. So, and I don't respond to those.
Okay. No, I'm not. John Underwood.
Who's that?
Are we hanging today? I'm having a party right now, so. Okay, just let me know. You shut him down like Chinatown.
Jake.
Do you go to Timfu?
Yes.
You are gorgeous. We should hang. Haha, thanks. And yeah, FS.
For sure.
That can, for sure?
Yeah, like, yeah.
Can I get your number? Well, what's your snap? See, you just don't even need the numbers anymore, people.
Snap is
just
the
a
real
snap.
Deal.
Haha, Jake Sill. KK. I'll add you on that. Haha. Haha. Okay.
Haha.
Okay, let's see. Who's that?
My old crush.
Okay, I got my phone taken away, so RIP. RIP. I know. I'ma try to get in tonight.
Look at. Hey, what's new? What? Sorry, I just had rehydrated from all these dry messages.
You said that?
Yeah, because he was being
so dry. Is that
so
what you
dry.
Were showing?
Yeah.
Oh, so funny, right?
Don't
he's
dare
mean.
Call my sister dumb again.
Thanks.
He's
what did
mean.
Say? He said, you're so dumb.
No, you're not dumb.
He said, you are.
Yeah, that's an idiot.
Because he should realize you don't call girls dumb.
Seriously.
Okay.
Cohen.
Dang.
Teehee.
What do you say to that? Do you just say laugh?
What does teehee mean?
Laugh emoji? I don't know.
Is that like,
hey, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Yeah, OFC, of course. We should hang sometime. I'd love to get to know you.
Yeah, we should.
Sweet, you're friends with Kate, right?
Yep.
Oh, cool, cool.
When would you want to? I get back from Lake Powell this week, so after that.
Did you ever hang out with him?
No.
Ghosted.
See ya.
Justin Bieber sent you a message?
No, I said him.
Oh, twice.
Wait, you danced with Justin Bieber?
You got shut down by Justin Bieber twice. Thoughts
from Jay Biebs.
I'm starting to feel really bad and negative about Snapchat. I don't know if you can have that app anymore.
What do you think I'm doing in Snapchat? What do you think I'm doing bad?
We're obviously getting invited to sneak out with boys.
But do I say no?
Yes,
because I know what's right
time.
Now.
This is 7 weeks ago. Yeah, literally your most active app is Snapchat. Yeah.
Well, she literally... Chink.
Do you want to look at my my fan page for Nova?
Kind of. No, I'm all interested.
Kind of funny.
Let's go.
What?
I'm going to a fan page.
TikTok?
Go to TikTok. Wait, ready? I actually get quite a bit of views, but no likes.
How?
No
how
likes.
What do you mean get quite a views?
Like, look, I got like 500 views.
Wow.
But like 4 likes.
So. Who is he? What does he do? How old is he?
He's just a TikToker.
Oh, he doesn't too. Like he's on NAFTA or anything? He's just on TikTok?
I would have had an aneurysm if you guys looked at my phone at that age. You're doing pretty good, Riley.
Yeah, wow, Riley.
This is very calm, so I'm really not too worried about you.
I mean, the only concerning things for me are here. A, boy asking you to sneak out. That's concerning. Is that the first time it's happened?
Yes, first
time. Okay, well, it's not going to be the last. And guess what your answer is going to be every time?
No.
No. N-O, capital N-O, no.
And then run and tell your parents.
Yes, tell them.
Mom, Dad,
help me.
Well, that's pretty much it. The only other concern I have is that Snapchat, it just, like, seems so scary. Like, you send something, but there's no proof of it. So how are we supposed to know?
I don't send anything naughty, guys. Like, that's not who I am.
No, I trust you. But...
I might get something and then I am at it.
I trust you, Bruno.
I trust you, but I don't trust you because I was your age and I wouldn't trust myself at my age. Exactly.
Nothing.
Well,
What?
She's asking if I've gotten a picture that's weird and I haven't.
Okay, good. If you ever did, what would you do? Call 911.
You go.
It's an emergency.
Stranger danger. Stranger danger. Salt pepper. Wow, Riley, you did pretty good though.
You were pretty calm and collected.
I didn't think that you were going to let us do it. That's why we didn't tell you.
You were literally going to start crying. I would have.
It was so funny though that you ran away for a second.
Yeah, that was funny. Well, Riley, do you feel so much better knowing that all of your knowledge is now public and we know what you do with your phone?
You did very good.
Good job.
I thought it was going to be a lot worse.
That was fun. Nothing too embarrassing.
Well, I had a okay time then looking through my phone. I mean, they're always concerned of what I'm doing on my phone all the time, so maybe it's good that they saw this, but...
Yeah.
Hope you enjoyed the video. It was super fun, kind of.
So fun.
And make sure you subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, and watch for new videos.
Woo!
Yeah!
Bye! Bye!